chip off the table?
Yes.
I'll give you $5 if
you yep.
Boy, get the flooded menu right now. Bitch, don't act like you trim. Feel like
Kylie Chris. Go to your room.
What's going on, Paint fam? Before we get into the video, I just quickly wanted to show y'all what we got coming this Friday, September 1st. We got a new drop, the School Spirit Collection. The shit's hard. People are going crazy for it. And if you don't know, our drops sell out same day, super fast, especially the mesh shorts. So we decided to up the quantity this time. We now got 4 mesh shorts. Our first drop, we did 2, sold out instantly. We had a black and a navy. My favorite, my personal favorite, we got the Payne UGA shorts with the bulldog in the middle, insane. We got these Florida Gator green and orange with the classic WP logo that we're gonna have as a staple on most of our mesh shorts. We got the green and black UTEP shorts right here, super fire. For my Louisiana people, we got the purple and the yellow LSU color shorts. These motherfuckers gonna go crazy. The fits you could pull off in these bitches, come on, twin. And for the t-shirts, we got 7 new t-shirts. We're gonna start right here with the Auburn. So we got this t-shirt. We got the blue and the yellow with the crazy WP hit. Understand, y'all, all of these fit slightly oversized. I wear XL in the t-shirts and I wear a double XL in the shorts. Pretty much a Naka size, and these are Los Angeles pair of blanks, and all the designs are screen printed, so it's gonna be great quality. Not gonna come off in the wash. You know, for my Georgia boys, I had to put on, we got the UGA colors, the Welcome Pain, with the bulldog on the back, insane tee, my personal favorite. And this is not gonna be like a white, it's gonna be like an off-white color, so it's just gonna look super hard in the gym. We got the LSU t-shirt to go with the LSU shorts, purple and yellow, can't go wrong. We got the Looney Tunes t-shirt, super fire, super unique. We got the ass on the back, this motherfucker hard. I think this is gonna be the sleeper this drop, so if you get your hands on these, you just like me for real. The Gator colorway, this one's super fire. And last but not least, we got the purple Property of Welcome Pain t-shirt with a plain back and a gray colorway, like a charcoal cement type colorway. Super fire. For those who don't know, this is how the drops work. The site is locked right now. You can't get in. September 1st, Friday at 11 a.m. Central Standard Time, we'll be opening the site. Make sure you're in the Discord, because we might even do early access for the people in the Discord. And sometimes they eat up the drop. Before we do general access, y'all won't even have shit, honestly. So make sure you're tapped into the Discord to get early access and make sure you secure your pick. Make sure you follow WelcomePain_ for all the content we're gonna be releasing and rolling out this week. 11 a.m. Central Standard Time, WelcomePain.com. Make sure you cop, join up on the Discord. Let's get into the video.
I'm tired of this dirty shit. Who's ball?
Who's ball? Who's cheese? I know this is Najee's cheese on a fucking counter. I know this is Najee's fucking water bottle on the floor.
You lucky, because I know you just drinking it.
Yeah. My bad, bro.
I don't know, nigga. I'm supposed to put little cheese curds in his room? What is this?
Stop eating the cheese on the counter, nigga, when you make your fucking spaghetti.
Who cleaned it up?
Me, nigga.
I'm gonna rub it in my face, nigga. Bitch.
Yo, on God, this is going in your room now. You fucked up.
Nigga, it's one dish in there.
Nigel's drinking all the fucking gallons of water. Look at this shit! What? Like, what? Like, what are we doing, fellas? Like, what are we doing, guys? Please don't.
Oh, you're dragging it, bro.
I had it last time.
Oh!
Man, don't start leaving me alone.
Michael! That's all I want.
Michael!
That's all I want.
Get off me,
Michael! Man. Part two.
Safe, get.
Okay.
Part two. No.
I'm eating glizzies. If y'all niggas think y'all too good for a glizzy, nigga, you not, nigga. This shit busts. No swine glizzies, though. Beef only. Pause. Beef and chicken.
Boy, if you don't get.
Look at that, nigga.
Boy, if you don't get.
Nah, he's doing it wrong. No, he said. He did one of them.
Boy, if you don't get. Tanaji's hair.
Nigga, Glizzy got a curve on it, nigga.
He got the hook. Glizzy got the hook, man. You're sucking, nigga. Go get that shit, nigga.
That's yours. When do you clean up after me? Real shit, like.
You literally leave shit everywhere. You get
nigga, clean. Everybody does.
No, you do it the most.
I'm being real with you, and you getting the fuck out.
Nigga,
how about
I'm
that?
Going to the gym, so that's all that matters
okay.
to me.
Okay, go to the gym, nigga.
Okay, so whatever we're doing, I'm going to the gym. Whoever drives, we're going to the gym.
If I drive, you're not.
We'll see.
You're right, we will see.
Fine.
Can we go to the lab, bro, please?
Like, niggas is just saying anything.
I'm halfway through my Oxy shirt. Cold pen at checkout. I'm not joking. And y'all think I am, but I'm not.
just want to lift, bro.
Yeah, you can't take the heat, and that's all it is.
Well, y'all getting in our motto, we driving separate, bro.
How we get caught in the crossfire, bro? We're innocent bystanders.
Ty, get out, bro.
Wherever my niggas go, I go.
Everybody get out.
What the fuck?
Musical chairs, eh?
Musical chairs.
You don't think you're being like a little insensitive right now?
How?
Saying like you called a nigga dirty and you expect him to take you to the gym, like that's like.
Okay.
That's fucked up.
No, literally, okay. How you got in the nigga car and talked about how dirty.
Nigga,
he was.
I told him again he's dirty because he wanted to keep the conversation going. So I told him he's
like,
dirty.
As a man, though, I'm gonna say the same thing. Like if you come to my car and be like, man, this motherfucker dirty as hell.
Okay,
I'm like,
but we're arguing. We're going at it. I'm gonna keep going at you. If you want to keep going at it, we can keep going at it.
I got bad news, Nigel. Sage pissed in the middle of the floor.
Carpet or
hardwood?
Why is she on it?
Right there. You're stepping in it, bro.
Oh, shit.
What's that? Uh-uh, come here, Sage. Get your ass up. Sage. Hey, hey! Sage. Hey!
I'm gonna whoop her ass.
You know what time it is. Nah, don't hide. You know what time it is, Sage. Why are you pissing in the house? Huh? Yo,
I'ma spare her. No, I'ma spare her. Cause maybe she had a pee.
But you know you dead motherfucking wrong. Let's go potty. Come on. Get your ass outside.
Kids. Show arm day. With a feud going on in the house. Hopefully these niggas get painful. Baby shit. This is where we need to put Najee and Cog. Yes, I got a neck tat, chat. Stop asking, bro.
My heart cold, I put ice on it like it's swollen.
My pocket's fat,
and I'm hugging on it like I'm Norbit. I'm hungry, fuck.
This nigga jumped from 70s to 90s. I got neck tat, can't be a hoe.
My heart cold, I put ice on it like it's swollen. My pocket's fat, and I'm hugging on him like I'm Norbit. The street nigga, I turn bougie quick on the poor bitch. I might miss Thanksgiving, we on Ocean Drive with forms. I've been off the porch and too deep, shit, I'm snorting. Call me Pistol P, pass that bitch to my boy, yeah.
How much to eat that chip? You wouldn't eat it?
50 ball.
50 to eat that chip. 50. 50. Like 5-0.
5-0, nigga. Steak on it?
50.
Let me see your other hand. No problem.
50. 50. You gotta eat in front of her.
Chip off the table?
Yes.
I'll give you $5.
Yup, go ahead, let's do it. 50. Oh! Eat it in front of her right now.
Nice.
On my 5, on my 50.
Come
on,
man.
What's the best drink you think?
In my opinion, I like a white wine sangria. It doesn't really taste like wine.
Wait, Miz, you don't care that we're recording, right?
No.
Okay. You're beautiful anyway.
Thank you.
So.
What kind of drinks do you like?
I like fruity shit. Lemon drops, margaritas.
You got a neck tat now, bro. Espresso martini, nigga. You don't get lemon drops and margaritas no more, gang.
You're weird, nigga. You're trying to raid me. Like, you guys want to get me drunk, nigga.
Bruh, I honestly like Cam drinking because he never drinks. And when he's behind the camera, I just feel like he's not having fun. So when I get a chance to let him have some fun, I put a drink in that nigga's system. Bustin'.
Oh, Sid. Oh, Sid. Oh, Sid. That's oh,
my little move right there. Oh, remember when we used to talk shit about people that get drinks all the time when they go out? And now look at us, drinking. No hugs at the house, we got no weens at the house. All we got is a pool and a house full of dick.
We were making bets if you were single or not.
I'm not.
I told you.
I am engaged.
Engaged, wow.
So like every pretty girl has a man they're talking to.
I mean.
It's true, right? Exactly, yeah. Like, a girl's not gonna wait around for a man like me.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You know?
Yeah,
like,
I get it.
9 times out of 10, you see a weem out in public, she got a man.
What's that?
So be cool. Even if she dubs you, don't take it to heart. Probably a nigga that makes, no cap.
She might wanna put you on the roster. She put you on the roster, better mark your territory, boy.
60 balls, Jamal Austin.
Not getting a girlfriend for 10 years.
That fucked my head up when Cam said that, gang. 10 years? I know I'm drinking a little, but Cam will be 33, bro. In 10 years, Cam will be 30 fucking 3. That's too long.
In there where
I'm gotta speak up.
Bitch.
The music is loud.
I said, well, I have been in the predicament where I've had to give my all to a woman, and I do not want to do that again. I want to focus on myself and perfect my craft.
Damn! Well, with that fucking being said, Cam doesn't understand. You're not supposed to give your all to a woman anyway. I've been drinking.
Juice.
Oh shit.
Cam's always down for a juice. One thing about Cam, man.
Hey. Let's just stay here until 7th Street opens and go in bottle block.
You got sex with me?
I want what Drake drink. The Drake vocals coming yet? Chill, chill, everything toxic. Chill, chill, everything toxic. Did Drake go to Turkey Kinkos?
I'm about to make this at the crib, nigga. Get the fucking menu right now. Menu.
You get aggressive drunk.
I get what? Oh. My fault, gang. My fault, gang. Shut up, Buck.
Hey, the Drake vocals coming yet?
Damn. Nah.
The Drake vocals coming yet? Chill, chill.
Shot, shot. Is she trying to get money or is she trying to fuck? Which one is
it? Good day. Delicious.
Chill, chill. Everything's happy.
Bro, chat, I can't wait till we blow up. And all the day ones that was here, they just get it. Like the day ones that was here, they're gonna get it because they seen the vision before we even knew the vision. It manifested it for us.
Let that bitch get the check, nigga. I'm trying to go.
Hey, you. JK, JK. You know you. I want to take a big girl to Pound Town.
Big bitch, wowzers.
What'd I tell you about that shit, bro? We're not doing that no more. Big, beautiful woman.
Big bitch, wallahi.
I need to spank you.
Should remind me of that movie where it'd be like no regrets. You know what I'm talking about?
Nope. You're an idiot.
Yes, you do, you weird ass nigga. One day I'm gonna slap the shit out of Nigel. You think so?
And I'm gonna slap the shit out of you, nigga.
I just can't see myself putting my hands on my friends. That's just not something I do.
Pussy!
Little bitch, nigga. I'll put my hands on your fuck ass any chance I get, nigga.
All my dyslexic niggas out there. Turn this shit off. That's why I fucked in the max.
Yeah, I heard you say it 3 times, nigga. Shut your ass up.
Michael's is L Store. Like, what? This is not vibey. Like, get me out. I used to come in here to get shit for projects. That's why. Fuck school.
So I got 2 posters that came in today. I'm trying to put it over on the side of my bed. The 2 Basquiat paintings. So it came in. I got the 2 frames. But I don't know how the fuck to hang this bitch up.
You gotta get like something to fucking put in the wall. What do they call it?
A nail, nigga?
Yeah, literally.
Kai, we got a hammer? This nigga running around the store and smack the fuck out of him like he in 5th grade again, stupid little bitch.
What's wrong with this?
You wanna get beat in here?
No.
Stop acting up.
Okay. You got your belt. Come do it. Yo. What the fuck? Hello? What you doing?
I'm vegan.
Ew. Your mouth is full. What's the vibes tonight?
Dallas.
You about to go to Dallas?
Yeah, it's my friend's birthday.
You got friends for my friends?
I got one friend. I got.
You got for Nigel.
Yeah.
She's ready to make up for it?
Yeah, you too.
Wait, me too?
Yeah, you threw up.
Oh! What the fuck? You got a friend for Cam. Big Cam.
I don't know. We'll see. I don't know what she's all inviting.
Well, look, this is what I need you to do. I need you to execute and send me the grams first so I could, like, put who and who together type shit. You dig? You got me?
Mm-hmm.
Say no more.
Then-
Buck's gonna come through, nigga! Buck's gonna come through, nigga! Nigga, I just got you an AMG bitch that's ready to put that pussy on you, nigga. And you, nigga, I got you a bitch in the air that you don't even know, nigga. You ain't even talked to the girl yet. Call me W-Mans, both of y'all, at the same time. 1, 2, 3. Let's try this again. W-Mans on 3. 1, 2, 3.
W-Mans.
Louder! 1, 2, 3.
W-Mans!
Yeah, nigga!
W-Mans!
How's... Hit different, like, when all the bros is in the room and like you see every single one just getting chose up on, like it hit different. Do your homework. This is the scene, like I'm just seeing it in my imagination right now as we speak. Look, we don't go out tonight. I stream, the vibes is already out. Bucks makes one call. You see six heens walk in the door. Up, right, left, heens. And they just walk in the door, gang. They just walk in the door. I'm closing my eyes, just visualizing it. It's a signal. Everybody just runs downstairs, runs down the steps. Now, everybody picks their poison. Solomon walks outside to the pool, cans in the jacuzzi, feel me? I walk upstairs.
Then it's time to get crushable, rateable, de-hateable.
Be sorry.
Nigga, y'all got my dick? What the fuck you on?
Right, don't be weird, nigga. I got the bitch.
I just saw you grab his beef.
I'm not on your ass up, nigga. Stay in the back.
Sorry, gang.
No Jalen Green shit. It's whole vlog. I'm thug, nigga. No cap.
Nigga, I'll put my dick in your mouth.
And then I'll have to bite that bitch off. Cause I'm a thug now.
Yo. I wanna get a necklace. Niggas fuck with me cause I'm really from the trenches. Bullshit, I really been in the trenches. Nigga, that's the drink, got me slobbing it again. She set me up the purse, got her slobbing the spit. You the type of nigga that'll tuck a couple gifts. Got like two rat hoes and about four rich bitches.
So, having a rough morning, still in good spirits, because you got to see the bright side of things. Got a haircut, W. Yes, I have a neck tattoo. Y'all didn't see that neither. It says God speak for all you wondering. So I just upped my sexiness like a whole new 10 levels. This is our first haircut with the tattoo, and I just realized how sexy I actually am. So go ahead and comment down below. Rate me 1 to 10, put a 10, whatever. Leave the barbershop. I go to my old apartment complex I used to live at, that broke-ass, fucking weak-ass apartment complex. The old property manager was there. She's a bitch. Dirty, nasty, ugly, white, evil bitch. And I'm trying to stop saying the words, sorry Cam, but like she's a bitch. So whatever, I was trying to get an old package from a knocker that got sent there at the beginning of the month. They were just giving me a hard time, was arguing with the bitch, and she just wouldn't let me get it. So fuck you. So I'm driving home, I'm a little angry. I'm trying to like calm down, like, you know what, this cannot ruin my day. That bitch can't just, you know, dictate my life like that. Like I gotta have a good day. I'm driving, boop, boop, boop. Hit a brick in the middle of the road, pop my front tire. Pull over to the side of the road. Had to change it out like a man in the Texas heat. It's like, nah, I caught AAA. I'm not gonna lie. I'm driving on a donut now, and I gotta go buy a new tire. And I was mad, I won't lie. I was like, damn. Like, I gotta go pay for a fucking tire, an inconvenience. But then I remember, like, this time last year, I was catching hella nails back in Connecticut. And I just remember having to change my tire in, like, 2 months. And it was, like, the most financially burden that I could have ever experienced. And I'm just grateful now that I have a little bit more money now to where it's, like, not so much of a hassle financially to deal with something that's that annoying. So a blessing in disguise nonetheless. You gotta be happy, you gotta play the cards you were dealt, whatever. If y'all can't tell, I've been adding some new things to my room lately. We got these two new Basquiat posters, and we added some shelves as well as a couple of trinkets and shit on there. We'll get into like the details of that later. But I just really want my room to feel more bubbly and creative and like cool. Like it was very cold, it was very no flavor to it. So we spent a whole lot of money to make sure the room is a little more vibrant. And just when I'm creating the designs and stuff for welcome paint and shit, I just like being in a cool environment that feels creative, you know? So yeah, we got some more shit in today. We got some shit that we put up yesterday, and there's a whole lot more coming in. So once it's all finalized and everything, I'm gonna definitely show y'all and do a little tour, but we're gonna go through these packages real quick and open it. Okay, we got the Monkey Bomb from Call of Duty Zombies, Childhood, Grateful Dead. I use them for a lot of graphic design inspiration, Cause Dolls, whatever. Big fuck you to Cam. Joker, Andre 3000, Kanye, Cause. We got Prada, Balenciaga, Dior, Chanel books. CPFM, McDonald's shit. Attack on Titan, Female Titan, if you know, you know. Greatest anime ever. Clock, I think it really just pulls it all together.
Dick sucking each other, y'all niggas might as well fuck. Can do you late tonight, how about that? Fuck Nigel.
Nigga, keep talking like that, I'ma fuck you, nigga.
Yeah.
Nigga, you better go in there and put your dick in that big fat butt that you can't even handle, bitch.
Keep it up, bitch, I'll be coming next door tonight.
Nigel, be your best lead!
Like, I'm gonna make you my best raid, bitch!
Nigel, I'll literally be your best raid, bitch!
Bro, talk to your girlfriend, you fucking faggot. Shut the fuck up.
Anytime niggas call Bucks out, Bucks show up, nigga. So keep running out fucking dick suckers, you dick suckers.
Bro, I'm sad. He left me. I got a mastermind to get back. Nigga, sound like a bitch!
Nigga, niggas are just lying now. Stop fucking lying. All you do is fucking lie.
Nigga, be ashamed to see what how you living, nigga. How you giving that cooch up and putting your balls in the purse with a bitch, cause you a bitch.
Go fuck Cam and become his best friend, cause all you niggas do is fuck each other, you fucking fucks.
I hate you with the air that you breathe, cause you such a bitch.
My pH balance off, that's how much of a bitch you are.
Nigga, we know you thunder thighs, bitch. You know you gay. Such a fucking bitch! Shut up! Shut your bitch ass up!
Yo, my head hurts. I can't do this shit no more, bruh.
Alright, tag me in, tag me in. Yeah, yeah, nigga, get a new raid, bitch! Nigga, speak, bitch!
Kim, stop dick sucking, nigga, you have not got a raid! Shut the fuck up!
Nigga, when the last time you got a raid, bitch?
You try to snipe everybody's hand to get a two man and they all nephew. Shut your bitch ass up.
Alright, Chad, bro. You had enough now, Chad?
Hey, shut your bitch ass up, you better, I hate you, nigga, I fucking hate that.
Sarah!
Count who would get up and down the stairs faster than your hand.
That was slow. That was slow. Ah! You think I'm not beating that?
Say-
Go.
Basketball, nigga. You're skipping stairs.
Oh, I could have got this.
That was your attempt.
Go ahead.
Get the fuck out the way.
Go to your room.
Hey, YouTube, Pain Fan, what's going on? So the things that we got going for today is, about to go hit the gym right now. We got a leg day, a quick little leg day, nothing too crazy. I don't really take my leg days too serious these days, just because I hate the feeling of sore legs. Come on, dog.
Well, this is embarrassing.
Kai is projected to hit 100k subs on his Twitch. 1k subs, which for Twitch is pretty amazing. If you didn't know, he streams. We just got a lot of motion going on right now, but yeah, he's projected to hit 1k subs today. We have something pretty interesting planned for when he does hit 1k subs tonight, so we'll be vlogging all the BTS shit of that as well. So should be an interesting day, interesting night. I'm gonna start it off by hitting this nasty leg day. I did just get this bear brick in today. We unboxed it on TikTok and now it's a new addition to the room. The room is slowly but surely coming together. I'm trying to build the room that I always wanted as a kid, all the things that I couldn't afford. I used to see him like, yo, when I get a room, when I get a nice house, when I get my own space, I'm going to curate it to be what I've always wanted. That's L Mimes. What is this supposed to be? How does a mom get webs?
That's why when Nigel nuts, his shit not sweet because he don't drink coconut water.
What?
The girl we hit together, she said your nuts stink.
Wait, the girl we hit together said your nuts small.
Your nut is off. Your pH is off.
Coconut water make your pussy sweet, nigga.
That's why I'm gonna have your girl eating it at night and she eating my ass too. I need a freak bitch. I need a freak girl, not B-I-T-C-H. I'm changing my lingo up.
You're high right now. Ew, why are you smoking weed?
Wait, you're on the za?
He's off the za. Look, one eye was red as fuck like this.
You don't want me on the za, nigga. I act bad, I crash out. Fucking watch Nigel. That nigga get money. ASICs, $500. Walk of pain, fucking priceless. Nigga, the tattoos on his body cost like $3,000 itself. Fuck. The earrings is fucking $3,000.
No, it's not, Chad. They're from Claire's.
This nigga walks around with $10,000 on his body every day.
That's not true.
That's literally true.
I have a donut on my car and I'm driving to the gym,
you
Chad.
Still walk around.
I'm humble. I'm humble, Chad. Get in the car. We that's humble shit.
Turn easy. Say, help me. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Gas them up and get them cute. My boy like the milk. He get tough off of, he get pilled. Send up the home, I get goofy, my car spilled. True for real. Okay, go.
Be the new. Oh, what's the best liquor to get that coochie wet? If you want to get that pussy wet, what I need?
People buy the mostly Hennessy.
Hennessy?
Ooh.
I don't think Hennessy is my vibe, man.
Let's get both on. Let's get the life for the lighthouse, duck for the doctor.
The content demons.
Tools. I used to be nervous, like feel bad about myself, like not knowing liquor. Like girls like, what you be drinking? I'm like, I don't know, tequila? She's like, what's your favorite? Smirnoff? Auntie
finished 4 bottles by herself, gang.
Demon.
Just for 4 fucks.
4 pieces of dick for 4
That's
bottles.
Crazy.
Yeah, we go Lil Nas, like... but Big Costas.
You guys play basketball, football,
yeah.
What?
I hoop.
Oh, okay. Where you go to college?
I play
at?
For Dallas Mavericks.
Do you really, Scott?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool.
I go to Texas Tech. I play receiver.
Good, baby. Yeah, good college. Where did you go to college?
I went to
SMU.
I went to UT.
Did you really? Cool. That's good. How are you? What college you go to?
What's the move right now? What's the move right now? What's
the move,
twin?
For YouTube. Hey, for YouTube.
Whoa. Imagine your bottle girl come out with this, gang. Imagine your bottles look like this. The HUD is running away from the section.
Nigga, get some more money, nigga.
Hunting for the Baba is brazy. This is a new low we've reached.
Yo!
Damn! There you go. What about big one? Liquor one.
You gotta pay to play.
Hey, don't spot no cars, don't have with jaws. I buy a lean I can get. Ain't give my all to hoe with flaws. I can't pop Zans, I forget.
Dominicano.
Yellow cab, Bobby.
Yellow cab.
Say that's Captain Pops, I don't mean to take name on the app. Ain't 9-9-1 out of sacks, I'm really just high and I came with a brat. Too fast with losing the grip, I'm dogging a hawk and I'm scared of the cat. Fuck tricks, I'm putting on the hatchet.
Boy, if you don't get... Boy!
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 Do his shoes. Boy!
Ew, look at his...
Do that. He flick that shit down. You gotta be a dumb nerd to do that shit.
Brother, I think I'm gonna be sick. Concluded the errands we had to run, so now we got everything in the house. Now it's just time to prep for the stream. Go shower up, get ready, and then the weem should be here in no time. Gotta get the hookah set up, gotta get the liquor pouring out. We did pick up some wing sauce, so we'll probably eat that on stream real quick. A little quick mukbangy wangy hang shit. Yeah, you excited for the night, my brother?
Digging that pussy. Beat it back down. What are we doing? In your hoes. Yeah.
It'll make me feel better.
So yeah, yesterday. The stream did kind of fall through for the plans that we had, but we did have a good night. We enjoyed it. We appreciate the 1,000 subs. It was actually insane. I think he hit 1,200 after the 1,000. So, yeah, they was going crazy in the chat. We ended up just having fun. I think the VOD should be up. Julio Clips should be posting some. But, yeah, we just got fucking blitzed together, freestyling, listening to music, play some Texas Chainsaw. Grateful nonetheless. But, yeah, it was supposed to be some... Bottle girls coming that motherfucker with the sparkling and everything.
I love y'all with everything in my heart.
To get you, just to let you know.
Was that good?
Just shut the fuck up for once.
Fucking gyno, bitch.
I actually don't got fucking gyno, fucking imbecile.
It's not gyno, it must be man boobs, bitch.
Exactly, it's just my fucking nipple that you wanted to squeeze.
We kissed on the mouth. How we like that? Good? Bring your happy asses to Cava and say fuck that Chipotle. Saffron rice, romaine lettuce, hot harissa chicken. Ask for double. If they being skimp, say more. What the fuck? Pickle onions, a lot of them. Say more, probably like 2 times. Pickles, tomatoes and cucumbers, corn, and then you put that yogurt dill on top. And then you add the harissa on top. Then you get that red pepper hummus inside, that tzatziki inside. You enjoy. Dude wipes, mint chill. A mint chill of your ass is crazy, I ain't gonna lie. If you get mint chill dude wipe to cool your anus, you're an ignoramus. You know when you chew gum and drink some ice cold water, imagine that in your ass.
You ever had Dr. Broner's?
Ooh, that'll freshen up that tooter.
Make
shooter.
You feel clean.
Were you listening to our convo?
Nah.
I got my eyes on you. Alright, Pain Fam, alright, YouTube, this is gonna conclude the video. Thought about doing more. Cam said he thinks we have enough content. I'm gonna try to pump out these videos weekly on a Sunday, Monday basis with my boy Keegan. So, yeah, maybe not every video is gonna hit super hard, but we are planning a trip to Miami still. We do got a trip to Houston coming up, obviously. We're always in Houston, so you know those are gonna be fire. I'm really gonna try to put effort into thinking about new things to do on the channel. I've been thinking about like a cooking challenge, like maybe trying to like bake some shit, a whole bunch of shit. I don't know. Drop ideas in the comments if you do want to see some certain shit on a YouTube channel or some shit that me and the Pain Boys do. We were thinking about doing shit like go-kart and paintballing and like a trampoline park, but I just really feel like those videos are not going to be captured properly. And it's just not fun if y'all are just watching us paintball. Unless every individual was mic'd up, we got like multiple cameras and it's like a whole production. I just think a lot of that shit's ass. So let me know what y'all want to see more of on a YouTube channel or something that we haven't done. Because I'll definitely be open to trying anything. But yeah, that's going to end the video. Love y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. September 1st, we're dropping for Welcome Pain. Make sure you do not miss out. I also added this to my wall. Like some Kenny Scharf artwork. I personally like it. I thought it was valid. I think it fits the vibe, but nobody else likes it. So y'all comment down below if that shit's ass. You like it, Cam?
It's okay. I think it'll have to grow on me, but I think it's hard.
End of the video. Love y'all. Make sure you get painful.